The carjacking victim who shot and killed a grandmother with a stray bullet is being offered a plea deal. Edward Bell was in court today when the deal was presented to the judge. The Wayne County Prosecutor's Office would drop manslaughter charges against Bell if he pleads guilty to discharging a weapon at an occupied home. Under the deal, he would spend 4 months in jail and a year on probation. Bell would also have to testify against Antoine Hall, the man who allegedly stole Bell's car. The daughter of the shooting victim, Geraldine Jackson, is not happy about the deal.
I just still feel like he should be accountable for the manslaughter, regardless if it was an accident or not, because it wasn't an accident after he continued to shoot at Antoine Hall. And I feel he should be accountable for it.
Bell has until Thursday to decide whether to take the deal.